Yo, what's up, YouTubers and viewers? Welcome back to my channel, CSP Gaming. And as you see, I added Madman levels because if you know, it's top 10 enemy. I'm not sponsored or some shit by them because I'm gonna use a little bit of their video. I don't want to get like strikes on my YouTube channel, so I'm gonna put the logo in. I did put it logo, and I'm sorry I can't put logos in the middle of the thing because I'm using my iPhone. And yeah, so my computer is still damaged, that's why I use my iPhone. I knew this in there. And yeah, so I'm not quitting, no offense, but yeah, some people just quit so well and they don't upload anymore because they don't have anything. So I'm sorry I didn't upload for a while. I was on holiday, I was busy playing game, and yeah, and I didn't have any ideas. My friend was asking me, I'm uploading a video, I don't have any idea we should do. And yeah, so I just came up with the idea because I've been watching recently a lot. They're pretty fucking fun. I finished a lot of movies and series by now, like in last month in December. Shit, every day go in my game room, put my beanbag, sit back, put the fucking Coca-Cola shit inside, drink, and what? Then after that, go in night, have exercise and shit, don't get fatty, any difference to him. And yeah, this video is all about the top 10 anime. And I will tell you how it gonna go. It gonna go 10 to 1. And first I will show you the photo of the anime, like poster, then it gonna come trailer. In the poster I'm gonna tell you a little bit, while the poster is there, a little bit about the anime, then I will jump onto the trailer. After the trailer it gonna go to the next movie like that. And I'm sorry I'm doing in rush, I don't know, am I doing in rush? I don't know, comment below. And I'm thinking to do, I will tell you in next video, my new vlog, and it's gonna be like really exciting thing. I'm thinking, it's not sure yet that I'm gonna do it or not, it's just like, yeah, maybe. And yeah, thanks for supporting me this time I didn't upload. And yeah, let's jump right in the video. This is our 10th candidate, like I told you, it's gonna go 10 to 1. And yeah, this movie called Expelled from Paradise. This movie is like all good movie, like the animations are really good, kind of 3D, but not like actually you can tell it's 3D because anime is so good, like the how to build it. Yeah, this movie is like highly good. The animation is good, arts is good, storylines, yeah, a little bit good. Get you excited when you're in the middle of the movie starting like what, but when you get into the middle you just like, oh mean man, it's movie mean at the end, and like, yeah, a little bit sad kind of like that. But yeah, the movie is like all good. This movie is like about, like, you know, like we say, like, we're gonna live in virtual world. Yeah, it's all about that, like we built a fucking space station, like huge space station full of computers and hard drive, and we transfer ourselves into the hard drive. Yeah, like straight into hard drive, and we're living in there. The water is fake and shit, like inside the computer world. Oh my gosh. And if people try to hack, you get into the like fucking like wonderful world, and you just like, ooh, flying through that thing, fighting off some weird ass shit. Like, yeah, the movie's like really good storyline, and it's all about future and what they do. If you see a girl in the trailer, what they do, they create a new human body and send to Earth like that to do mission on Earth. And yeah, Earth is abandoned, but people are not, yeah, still living. And yeah, let's jump right into the trailer, guys.
アクセスルート追跡。フロンティアセッターを名乗るクラッキングはこれで180、4回。リアルワールド。いつの間にあんなもの。誰かがあれを遠隔操縦してる。そいつがフロンティアセッター。到達まであと300秒。あらゆる兵装の使用は許可されている。2週間以上地表ハイマーは全部素晴らしい。派手に行くわよ。ディーバだって全知全能ってわけじゃなかったろ。せめて防衛上の視点だけでなく民主的に意見を募るべきです。誰かに狙弾をつけられ裁かれながら生きていくなんて真っ平だ。これもあなたの言ってた仁義ってやつ。それが私の存在証明です。 私、まだこの世界を、ろくに知らない。
Okay, let's jump right into number 9. Evangelion 1.011, or you can call it 1.11, I don't know what it is, by the post, I'm going to say 1.01, and this is movie all about, it's Evangelion or Jolene, I don't know why people say that, but yeah, this movie is about, like, this super life form created, like, us, actually. What they do, they created two seeds, one create, population like us, like humans, and other seed create angels that you're gonna see in the trailer, the big monsters will happen. The seeds, they don't wanna, like, put it together in the same world, they're afraid that they're gonna create, like, same life form like them, super life form, and yeah, and what happened, they all were going down, but by mistake, that happened, the two seeds got into, is this anime purely based off the, it's truly remake of the anime Neon Genesis, Evangelion, Neon Genesis, and yeah, the anime is really good, but the movies, oh my gosh, it takes up to a new step. Like, seriously, you gotta watch the trailer and see, like, anime versus the movie. And this movie, it's on based on, like, then it comes 2, then 3, and we are lucky. It's 2015, and the last movie of this anime gonna come this year. I don't know when, but I saw on last year, but I've seen all the movies on online. Except one, this one, I got the DVD, but I've seen all of that rest, and I can't wait to see 4 this year. Oh, man, I want to finish the series, I can't wait. And yeah, they're good, and yeah, a mistake, the seed goes to Earth like that, and they, I don't know, like, I don't want to spoil it for you. Watch the whole movie and thing, then later on, there's a guy, I seen it, like, he explained the whole Evangelion thing, and yeah. I would say I really recommend it. Watch it. The really good series and movie. And yeah, it's all about, like, angels versus Earth. And as you can see, that's the Evangelion. That's the whole movie is Evangelion, the big robot. And yeah, let's jump right into the trailer. Before I spoil more for you. And yeah.
We ask all citizens for their cooperation during this time.
Confirmed,
it's an angel.
So this one's looking to hit us where we live.
Close it and cut off the flight of advance. Hit it with everything you've got. Japanese government, they're requesting Ava mobilization.
We're dealing with a near-perfect life form. Conventional weapons won't be of any use.
Get in this thing and fight? Is that it?
Correct.
Center it on the target and then pull the trigger.
You're looking at the most advanced weapon system ever developed by man. The synthetic humanoid Evangelion. This is Unit 1. Humanity's last hope for survival.
Get in, Shinji.
All personnel to battle stations, condition 1.
There's a chance we could both die on this mission.
You won't die. Because I will protect you.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Launch it!
I'm the only one in real danger. You wanna tell me how that's fair?
Neon Genesis Evangelion 1.11. You are not alone. Saturday night at 1 a.m.
We are all in this together.
Number 8 is King of Thorn. Not like thorns. You know, like the spiky things that come out of rose thorns. And yeah, this movie is, like, if you look at the poster looks shit, but movie is really good, like, the animation is good, and yeah, this movie is survival-based, like, you can get in survival and action. This movie is about, you know, like, there's a virus, Medusa virus, it's like, you know, like, Medusa, the snake here is the monster in Greek, you've seen in God of War, it's really famous from God of War gaming, yeah. What happens, there's a virus, Medusa virus, what happens if people get that virus, they turn into stone, straight away, and they can spread. It's highly contagious, highly contagious. So what happened because of the virus, there's a corporation make a like some kind of like locker room in that they store people, and by the supercomputer AI system, artificial intelligence system, because they use that but artificial intelligence system is a girl that can't even get infected by the virus, Supergirl kind of, and because of that they're like kind of Supergirl, and she can create thing. What happens, the artificial intelligence system, oh no, I don't want to tell more, I can't tell more, and yeah, sorry for like, it's, I didn't spoil it, I just told you what's like actually is gonna happen, like what's happening, like that, what is a virus. I didn't spoil it for you, okay, and I don't want to spoil it more. Let's jump right into the trailer. Number seven is Howl's Moving Castle. This movie is made by Miyazaki. The director of the movie is the anime god director. Like, his movies are really good. I put three movies of his in this list because those three movies deserve to be in this anime top 10 movies, and yeah, this movie is one of the top grossing anime movie is created. The second, I think it's second. Okay, this movie is about the guy has I'm not gonna tell anymore. I said it a lot. The movie is really good, the storyline is good, the art is good, yeah, everything is highly good. And I will recommend you to check it out. You can watch it online. This, like, the movies I'm putting in my list, everything you can watch online, Evangelion, every single movie that I'm gonna put in thing, you can watch online, and I want you to enjoy the movie that I'm gonna put in there. And yeah, let's jump right into the trailer.
From master filmmaker Hayao Miyazaki, the director of the Academy Award-winning Spirited Away.
That is ancient sorcery. Quite powerful, too.
This summer, experience the epic tale of a young woman transformed by a mysterious curse.
That's really me, isn't it?
an enchanted moving castle.
This is a magic house.
And the one wizard powerful enough to set her free.
This charm will guarantee your safe return.
Walt Disney Studios presents a Studio Ghibli production of a Hayao Miyazaki film.
Hold on.
This June, journey to amazing new worlds.
Find me in the future!
Aboard Howl's Moving Castle.
And number six is Ponyo. It's another Hayao Miyazaki. I'm sorry, I can't like actually say it. I really apologize to the director. It's same company, same production, same, like if you see the last trailer, everything is same. But the movie, like the story is so good, and I really liked animation and the place where they are, like it's really good. I don't want to waste your time telling blah 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 blah. Let's jump right in the trailer.
Sasuke, come right back up, okay?
Okay.
You never know when you'll meet someone.
A goldfish.
Who will change your life forever.
That was weird.
Mom! A goldfish!
I saved her.
She sure is pretty.
Don't worry, I'll take good care of you.
I think I'll call her Ponyo.
She wasn't like any other fish.
She might be magic.
This fish...
I will be a human too!
...is getting her wish.
Huh?
Mom! She's a girl now!
Life is mysterious and amazing.
Sasuke, look at me!
On August 14th...
I can't believe it! She's turned into a human! I need to ask for her mother's help now.
So what's your mother like, then?
She's big and beautiful! But she can be very scary.
Just like my mom.
Something magical will be unleashed.
That's really weird.
And the world may never be the same.
What's wrong?
I've never seen the ocean like this.
The moon is forcing the ocean to rise!
Don't worry. Everything's going to be okay.
I promised Ponyo I'd take care of her.
Walt Disney Studios presents...
What is that?
...a Studio Ghibli film from Hayao Miyazaki, the Academy Award-winning director of Spirited Away, comes an extraordinary motion picture event about the wonder of nature.
This is fantastic!
...the power of friendship...
Don't let go of my hand.
...and the spirit of adventure that lives over and under the sea.
Ready? Let's go!
Number five is Dereka no Manazash. I think I spelled it wrong or right. I don't know. It's really hard. But this is not like actual like big movies. You know, like you see like 1 hour or like 50-minute movie. It is 7 or I think 6-minute movie. This is movie has been created by Proud, and if you see, this movie is really related to the people who go do work, like actually like work on living out of their parents' house, like early workers like start working. I would say this movie is like highly related to you, and I will recommend you to watch it. It's only like 7 minutes, I think, 7 or 6. You can like take that much time out of your like. By like lying down and doing nothing, you can just watch it. Like it's a really good movie, short, really good movie. This is the director made something that no one ever director has been achieved in. Like they achieved the whole story in 7 minutes. Like no other director has been done there. Like they took like 2 or 1 hour to achieve whole story, but these guys achieved in like 7 minutes. That's a highly like improvement thing. I've never seen it, but yeah, this movie's really highly good. You can watch it online. That's what I did. I watched it on YouTube. And yeah, let's jump right into the trailer. Number 4. Oh yes, we're nearly close to number 1. Number 4 is 5 centimeters per second. It's one of the great movie, and the animation is good, the character stick is good, the character relationship is good, and the storyline is really good. Everything is good, like going fine, and but the story is so good. Like the story has been divided into 3 sections. Yes, the whole thing is divided, movies done into 3 sections, 3 different stories. And yeah, and I've seen on YouTube, you can go check it out on YouTube. I've seen on sub, I didn't see in dub, so I don't know, is this dub version? I don't know, but yeah, highly good movie. I bet you're gonna cry if you didn't cry on this movie. You're not a human. How can't you? Yeah, it's a really good movie. I didn't cry because, yeah, I'm a guy. So, yeah. And, yeah, let's jump into the trailer.
あの人との約束の当日は
昼過ぎから雪になった。栃木って行ったことあるか。
向こうの中学に手続きするってごめんね。
僕たちの前には未だ巨大すぎる人生が、暴漠とした時間がどうしようもなく横たわっていた。
彼の心がどこにあるのか分かった気がしたのに。
いつでも探しているよ、どっかに姿を。交差点でも夢の中でもこんなとこにいるはずもないのに、奇跡がもしも起こるなら今すぐ君に見せたい新しい朝、これからの僕、言えなかった好きという言葉も。
Number 3 is Children Who Chase Lost Voice. One of the great films I've seen this year. And yes, this movie is about the girl lost someone and try to go honorable. I think this can be true, like the world that they show. But I don't know, it's still a mystery. But some, like they say, some people believe that it's true and they found it. I think it can be true if you believe. If you don't believe some stuff, that it can't be true. You gotta believe non-true stuff to find new stuff. And yeah, the highly good movie. Don't wanna waste your time. Let's jump right into the trailer.
アガルタっていう遠い場所から僕は来たんだ。
アガルタ、外国。
どうしても見たいものと、どうしても会いたかった人がいたから。でももう思い残すことは何もない。
え、何？
アスナ、その子は亡くなったのよ。
シャンク、シャンク。
あいつはもういない。 起きたことは全て忘れろ。
アガルタには失われた神々の英知が未だ残され、あらゆる願いが叶う場所があるという。死者の復活さえ。
先生、私も行きます。
さよなら。
ごめんなさいね、あなた。
もう遅い、代償は支払ってしまった。
アガルタに居場所を失うぞ。
居場所など元よりない。
なんだ、子供じゃない。
お前だって子供だろ。行こう、アスナ。さよならを知るための旅だ。
Number two, oh, we nearly Nexus number one. Oh yeah, number two is Spirited Away. This is the highest grossing film that has been recorded in anime, and the storyline, everything is really good. It should be, yes, should be high grossing because the animation is highly good, story is good, the characteristics when they talk each other is good. I would say recommend it. I want you to judge how the film is by showing you the trailer. Let's jump right into the trailer now.
Walt Disney Studios presents a Studio Ghibli film.
Honey, don't take a shortcut. You always get us lost.
From master filmmaker Hayao Miyazaki.
What is it?
Come on, let's go in. I want to see what's on the other side.
Where are you going? Hey! You said just a quick look! Now let's go back!
You shouldn't be here. Get out of here, now!
What?
Leave before it gets dark. You've got to get across the river. Go! I'll distract them. Don't be afraid. I'm Master Haku.
No!
I just want to help you.
No!
In worlds seen and unseen, where spirits are transformed, and sorcerers rule.
Witch Ibaba controls you by stealing your name. If you completely forget it, you'll never find your way home.
Your name belongs to me now.
One girl's future depends on her judgment.
Aren't you getting wet out there? I'll leave the door open for you.
Her courage.
It's Haku! He's hurt! Haku! Haku! This way!
Her loyalty.
Haku helped me before. Now I want to help him. Everyone, I need my shoes and clothes, please.
And remembering one thing above all else.
I want you to know my real name. It's Chihiro.
Walt Disney Studios presents a Studio Ghibli film. Experience a magical movie phenomenon embraced by all the world.
Let's go!
This fall, prepare to be spirited away.
Number one, let's get some drum. Number one is The Wolf Children. This movie is off the chart. The ratings of this movie is like highly, like 9.5, 5 out of 5. So good. The movie is like, oh my gosh, I've seen it. I can't tell, like, actually, because if I tell, it's gonna get spoiled for you. So yeah, I want you to see the trailer, and yeah, go check it out online. I have watched it online, dub and sub, and yeah, thank you for watching, and let's jump right into the trailer.
This is a story about my mother, and it's true, every word of it. Maybe you'll laugh when I tell you, or write it off as a fairy tale. It couldn't possibly be true. I mean, how could it? Back then, Mom was a student at a national university in Tokyo. Excuse me. You didn't fill out a slip. I could grab one for you.
Don't bother. I'm not a student here. Five people live in that one. And there, just two. Some families have money. Some don't. It'd be nice to have a home. A place where I belong.
I could belong there too, if you don't mind the company.
Hana.
Yeah?
There's something I have to tell you.
I'm listening. My mother knew the world was full of mysteries, but his heart wasn't one of them. Mom gave birth to me in that tiny apartment they called home, bringing me into the world as the snow fell outside. The following spring, my little brother was born.
Your daddy was special. He was truly one of a kind. If you could only be one thing, would you be people or wolves? I want you to have that choice.
Where are we, Mommy?
This is our new home.
Oh, she's the one who just moved in up there, isn't she?
How long do you think she'll last?
I feel like I'm making it up as I go. Mommy, what happened?
What a baby! If a wild boar ever messed with me, I'd beat it up.
Have you run into one?
Uh-huh. I peed all over him to show him
Yuki.
His claws.
It's been years now, but she said the time had passed as though in a dream, or a fairy tale. To Mom, it had been.
Yo guys, thank you for watching my video, and that's my top 10 anime movie. And yeah, it's my first top 10. Sorry for the bad quality, my computer damage. I told you in the starting of the video, I'm using my iPhone. Yeah, but really hard. But yeah, but I finally did it. And thanks for watching. Like I always say, and yeah, thanks for supporting. You know, like all those time. I said in the starting of the video, I really appreciate it for all the support, and yeah, and as always, thanks for watching.